Hi, my name is Elias, and I work for the Canadian Nuclear Safety Commission. Today, I'd like to tell you about the CNSC's new Independent Environmental Monitoring Program, or what we like to call the IEMP. The IEMP's goal is to make sure that the public, health, and the environment around licensed nuclear facilities are protected from the releases to the environment related to the activities of the facility. Licensees are already required to implement an environmental protection program. Under their license, they have to control releases and monitor levels of contaminants in the environment. The IEMP is another tool to ensure their programs are effective. So how does it work? Through the IEMP, CNSC staff take samples of the air, water, soil, sediment, vegetation, and some local foodstuffs like meat and produce from publicly accessible areas around the facility. These could include parks, residential communities, local farms, and beaches. These samples may be tested for radiological or non-radiological contaminants here at the CNSC's state-of-the-art lab, where they are analyzed by highly qualified scientists using industry best practices. The contaminant levels are compared to applicable guidelines and natural background levels to confirm that there is no impact on the public or on the environment. The data gathered from the samples and the analyses are then published on CNSC website in our new user-friendly interactive IEMP webpage. Let me show you how it works. Click on the facility you're interested in. The map that pops up has icons that show you what type of sample was taken. For instance, the droplet indicates water and the cloud represents air. When you click on the icon, you get an immediate snapshot of the results. For more detailed information, you can scroll down to the full data, which is presented in a table. We've compared the results to all guidelines to make it easy for you to see if there are any health concerns. The IEMP is being implemented for facilities in all segments of the nuclear fuel cycle, including uranium mines and mills, uranium and nuclear processing, nuclear power plants, research and medical isotope production, and waste management. It's important to note that the IEMP does not relieve licensees of their responsibilities. Licensees continue to be responsible for their own environmental protection programs, and the CNSC continues to perform our regular compliance verification activities. These include reviews of compliance reports and regular inspections. The IEMP is one more way that we can confirm that our regulation of the nuclear sector is effective in protecting the health and safety of the public and the environment near nuclear facilities. For more information and to see our interactive dashboard for yourself, visit our website.